Kia ora, ko Sharon Holt tōku ingoa. For the phrase this week, I thought we'd talk a little bit about time. We haven't got time in any of our te reo sing-along books, and you can see it as a part of a lot of Māori language teaching books, so you might see it there. And one of the ways that you can ask the question is he aha te wā, and that means what's the time? He aha te wā, or you can say he aha te taima, and that's a transliteration of the word time. And then one of the answers you could give starts with kua, and that means this is the time that it is now. Kua, and let's say it's 3 o'clock. Kua toru karaka. So karaka refers to an actual clock, and it's the word for o'clock. Kua toru karaka means it's 3 o'clock. Kua iwa karaka, it's 9 o'clock. And then if you want more in our picture dictionary, if you want more things to do with the time, to do with quarter past, quarter to, and half past, then you'll see some examples of those in there. So I think it would be a good thing for you to try and add to your kete if you want to practice particularly how to use numbers in kind of practical ways in te reo Māori. Time is a really good one. Ka kite.